Okay, so this is Old English. Old English is what the English people used to speak about 1,000 years ago. And this is from an internet site that I've learnt the Old English from. It's ucalgary.ca.canada. And this is my interpretation of Old English. Nobody really knows how Old English used to sound. And this is from Abraham and Isaac, Genesis 22:1-19. Old English was spoken before the French Normans went to England, and it's what came out of the Northern Germans mixing with the Brits, and it sounds a little like this. God wolde thar fundian Abraham's gehirsumnisse, and clipped his nam, and quath him thus to, Nim thin ansendian sonu Isaac, he thou lufest, and far to them lande visionis hrather, and geoffre hine there upon unreduna. Abraham there arise to the Ilshan Nichta, and fared amid Trom Knapen to them fair lane and lunder, and Isaac Samot on Arsum Ridender. Tha on them thridden daya, tha he tha Duna Gesawan, there tha he to Sheldon, to Afslay and Isaac. Tha quath Abraham to them Trom Knapen thus, Ambidieth eu here with them Arsum Samuela, Hic and that shield Garth Unk to Gibin, and where Sidan cometh Sona Eft to Eo. Abraham tha het Isaac Baron Thonawudu to their stow, and he self bar his sword and fur. Isaac there asked Abraham his father, Father min, ask ye, was your offering ye? He is widow and fear. Him aunt water's father, God vosqueth, mina sonu, himself the offering ye.